7?
Yes.
5?
Yep. Maxi?
5.
Draw 1. That's Chandelier, right?
Yes, Chandelier.
What does that harpy do?
There's a dragon on the field, it comes level 7, and I can ditch a harpy from my hand to the graveyard.
Oh, it's
perfect.
So I don't know what's going
on. Alright, that's fine, thank you.
How much is the tournament?
I can ditch a harpy from my hand to the graveyard and switch to any harpy from my deck to my field and defense position. Correct? Go ahead.
Draw 1?
Yep. Chain?
Sure. Set 3. Go.
Activate?
Yes.
7?
Yes.
Pop. Battle?
Yes.
21?
Can I read this?
Go ahead. Effect?
You're attacking with harpies.
Oh, we're good.
Put your graveyard right there.
Go ahead.
Yo, bro, you want to push over?
Yes.
No, I'm alright. Thanks anyway, though.
Space? Your back row? Summon. Geargiano MK?
It's fine.
Summon. Geargiano. Activate his effect. To bring out. go. To bring out Bure.
What does he do?
He can switch monsters positions. And when he's summoned like this, I get to bring out any Karakuri monster from the deck.
That's fine. And when he switches to battle position, does it target? And does it either side of the field or just series?
Yes, it targets. Switch him into attack mode. Attack him.
It's fine, it's okay.
You want a combo?
Yep. It's like 16 attack, right?
Yes. Go.
Summon?
Yes.
Hop?
Activate one.
Go ahead.
Set this. Activate his effect to flip him to attack mode.
Fine.
Activate that effect to bring out armor. Special summon. Okay. Synchro. Bring out Scrap Dragon. Attack. Take 100 attack.
Takes 500, 6 total.
You take 11?
Take 11. About 45.
Activate. Scrap Dragon's effect. Destroy that. Go.
Go ahead. Ah!
Put him in attack mode. That doesn't do anything?
No, it doesn't do anything now.
Attack. You take 14. Attack with 28?
Take the 28.
Go.
That's game.
Good draw. Game one goes to Geargia.